Both teams shooting over 50%. Long pass caught by Holmgren. Got it away in time. And he gets a three.
Wow.
Chet Holmgren drills the triple at the buzzer.
First of all, that was not an easy catch. That pass, the length of the pass. Let's keep an eye on it now. The length of this pass. And then a great catch with the one hand. And then from that angle at 7-1, and you knocked it, you made it look easy.